Hey, Grandpa. Happy Father's Day. I love you. And I love when you always make me cinnamon rolls and pancakes and you make sugars. And I love you when I go fishing and we ride bikes and we play basketball and we play in the and we go to the park a lot. I love you.
Bye. Grandpa, you are our role model.
You are a God-loving, supportive, knowledgeable, and comical man.
Thanks for being our grandfather and a great example.
Happy Father's Day.
On Father's Day, we celebrate our fathers. While I cherish my daddy, I also realize that he wouldn't be the man that he is today without his dad. So today, I salute my papa. As part of a public speaking class that I took, I was required to give a speech about a person that I admire. Some of my classmates talked about celebrities and athletes. Others mentioned family and other loved ones who had passed. For my speech, I knew exactly who I was going to talk about. My papa. I was excited to tell my classmates about one of the most dynamic men that I know. And although many of you also know him, I want to share with you why my papa is hands down the best papa. One of the things that I mentioned in my speech is the kind spirit that my papa has. He has a smile for everyone, all the time. And when we see people in public, my papa is always speaking and always has a kind word to share. Whether it's the lady behind the counter at Walgreens or the cashier at KFC who knows him by name because he buys so many chicken wings. When I tell people that I'm Pastor Saunders' granddaughter, I almost always hear how nice of a man he is, how he's always friendly and always smiling. And even when my papa comes home after a long day, worn out, he still continues to smile. And not one of those fake smiles either. Another thing that I appreciate about my papa is his sense of humor and silly nature. It cracks me up because I see where my daddy gets a silly nature from, too. As much as I love my daddy and my papa, they cannot dance. And no matter how much I try to show how simple a move can be, how I try to break it down, it's like he forgot exactly what I said when he tries to do it. But still, he moves just as confidently as a well-trained dancer. But hey, at least he owns it and does it with a smile. His silly nature shows in so many ways, like the nicknames that he gives. Both of his sisters have strange nicknames, and I have one too. Somehow, I'm still trying to figure out how I got mine. But when I hear him yell out, "Junior!" it makes me laugh. Every time. And while I know that things can be very fun around my papa, I also realize that not all of parenting is fun and games. And I appreciate the frank discussions that I'm able to have with my papa. He allows me to vent, talk about professors at school, or how work is going, just life in general. I look forward to hearing your opinions when we talk about hot topics or current events. And even though we don't always agree, I appreciate the open dialogue. And thank you, Papa, for listening to my late night thoughts. Many of you know Felman David Saunders Sr. as Pastor Saunders. Some of you know him as David. But I'm glad to know him as Papa. I'm proud of him for being a shining example for his sons, who round out the top three dynamic men that I know. And I applaud him for choosing such a wonderful wife in my Nana. But most of all, I'm glad that I am his number one granddaughter.
The Bethel Girl Scouts wish you a up, Bethel? It's Nicholas Alexander Hurd, your hometown boy. I'm wearing the Bethel shirt. It's early morning. It's not even 9 a.m. yet, and I'm already eating ice cream. Why? It's how I was raised. I was raised by Herbert Hurd. That's the man. He taught me a lot of things. He taught me how to make it in New York. I'm in New York doing my thing. People respecting me here. Feeling confident, loving myself. Owe it to my dad. That's why we keep Herbert Hurd on the school board. We keep it on the wall, just repping, you know? Now, Herbert Hurd was my dad, and that was cool. But what's even cooler is he was a community's dad. You know, I don't even have to be in town to have Herbert Hurd be a good dad. There's so many other people that can vouch for it. I was lucky to live with the guy. That's just how God blessed me with that. But the way he touched the whole community, everybody lets you know. That's a good man right there.
Hi, Bethel. How y'all doing? Y'all probably don't know me, but Herbert Hurd was like the best 6th grade B team basketball coach I ever had. He like affected me throughout my whole entire life. I looked up to him my whole entire life. And it's not because he's 6'6". It's because he was a great man and a great influence on my life. And I'm pretty sure many of yours. Just like to say Happy Father's Day, Mr. Herbert Hurd.
We just want to say Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there.
Especially you, Mr. Herbert Hurd. Happy Father's Day. Thank you for your quality time in the neighborhood. Yeah, your quality time in the neighborhood.
Hey.
I said your quality time in the neighborhood.
Hey.
I said your quality time.
Hey.
I love my papa really, really much because he takes his son trips and we take our dog to the veterinarian. And I get to see other dogs. And then when he's done, we take him back home. And I just really, really love him. And he takes us to Chuck E. Cheese and Zippers. And we do a lot of things together. And I just really, really love him. And I miss him.
Hi, I'm Cameron Wallace.
Hi, I'm Chloe Wallace.
And we would like to wish our Gaga a very happy Father's Day.
3, 2, 1, Happy Father's Day!
You do so much for us. We can't thank you enough. Have a nice day! Bye!
Hello, everyone. This is Caleb Wright, and my grandpa's name is Ronald Mack. He is brilliant because he teaches me things. He takes me to the Children's Museum. And we go shopping together so that we can both look stylish just like each other. Now, Brooklyn, why do you think Grandpa's amazing?
Because he builds my cooking set and he paints my room and he calls me a princess, and that's why I love him so much.
We love you, Grandpa. Happy Father's Day!
Hello, everyone. My name is Kofi. I was part of the cohort that came to prevent the Bethel Church during the Mother's Day celebration. Well, it's time for the fathers, and we can't do much without the fathers. So, Happy Father's Day to all the fathers in Bethel Church. Of course, we appreciate you. We love you. There's so much that you've done for us, helping us grow up. Growing up, my dad did a lot of things, and I love him for that. So this is just a short message to show that we appreciate you, we love you, and have a great day. Enjoy Father's Day.
Hello, my name is Amira Ghazali, and I had the opportunity to do my presentation on Mother's Day and our culture and what we do in Lebanon on Mother's Day. We also have to acknowledge fathers. Since Father's Day is coming up around the corner, we need to express our love and respect for our fathers out there. We have came a long way where men nowadays are changing diapers and doing roles that mothers are doing as well. And some people are not fortunate to have a father. So if they don't have a father. They have a father figure in their life, which are blessed to have father figure. So I would like to say Happy Father's Day to all you fathers out there and all the father figures that are there for others. And thank you and have a wonderful day.
Hey, Bethel family, this is Danielle. I had a great time during the Mother's Day celebration and just wanted to take the time today to wish everyone a Happy Father's Day. Today is a day to appreciate our fathers and everything they've taught us. Without them, there would be no us. Once again, I hope everyone enjoys their day, and I'll be thinking of you guys today. Happy Father's Day.
Hello, everyone. It's Saeed. I bet you guys remember me. It was great to be a part of Bethel family during the Mother's Day celebration. So I took the time out to record this message for all the fathers out there. I don't want you guys complaining, why do females get all the love? But I would like to wish all you Bethel fathers and mentors a very happy Father's Day. You guys are great leaders and coaches to us. Thanks for being a perfect example. We appreciate you, and I wish you folks a very wonderful day.
Hello, everyone. This is Angel. I, along with some other colleagues, presented Mother's Day around the world to you, and definitely, we cannot forget the fathers. The huge influence that male figures have on our children and even their entire family is very undeniable. To all the fathers out there, we want you to know that your efforts are duly appreciated. We realize how hard it is to be the one to act tough or be the man in every situation. On this day, we acknowledge all of you. Thank you and Happy Father's Day.
Hello everybody, this is Pratima Gurung from Nepal. It was so nice to be the part of your celebration on the day of Mother's Day. And now, I want to wish you all Happy Father's Day. And thanks for letting us to be the part of your celebration.
Hello everyone, good morning to you all. This is Smriti. I hope this message finds everybody well. It was a true joy to be a part of Bethel AME Church family during the Mother's Day celebration as you all welcomed us with love and kindness. So here I am, back again on this day, Father's Day, to extend my greetings to the fathers and mentors of Bethel AME Church family. I would like to extend my best wishes to all of you. I would like to wish you a very happy Father's Day. Please know that your leadership, compassion, guidance, and vision have allowed individuals like me to lead and live a life of dignity, passion, and gratitude. You are a role model to the future of tomorrow. You have continued to inspire us to become kind, hardworking, fearless, and respectable individuals. May God bless you all with infinite blessings. I pray for your good health, joy, peace, and prosperity. Have a wonderful day. My love and best wishes to all of you. Take care.